Korean Central Television reports that Kim attended a two-day meeting of the Korean People's Army in Pyongyang. One of the photos shows Kim walking without a cane. Last month, North Korean media released a photo of Kim using a walking stick. It was the first disclosure about Kim's activities in more than a month. Officials from South Korea's National Intelligence Service told a parliamentary committee they believed Kim underwent ankle surgery in September or early October.